Hi, my name is Chris Ryan here at the Belfry with today's golfer testing this new driver from Cobra. It's called the King F8. And the first thing we have to talk about is just how good that golf club looks down behind the ball. It looks absolutely fantastic. Now, in previous years, you'll have seen Cobra produce their drivers in different colors, such as blues, oranges. This one only comes in this color, and I think that's a great decision because it looks, as I say, absolutely fantastic down behind the ball. Now, a golf club which looks fantastic is no good if it doesn't feel great off the club face. And I can happily say this one does feel as good as it looks. It's almost like a muted sound, but it feels so solid and so powerful. That, along with the looks, for me is a winning combination. Now, there's a lot of technology within this golf club. We have a CNC milled face, and this is the first time that this has been done with a driver, and it's very noticeable, a very different pattern, and I don't think you're going to have seen that anywhere else on a driver face. It enables Cobra to have a huge amount of control over the thickness of the face, so it means that when you do miss the center, Cobra have got your back, you're going to get more ball speed, you're going to get more distance, which is fantastic news because we are all going to miss the middle at some point. Now, distance on that one, you can see carrying in the region of about 290, rolling out to over 300. So good distances as well. Now, we've already spoken about the look of the golf club, but down behind the ball, the carbon crown is also very, very notable. Cobra have shown that with a kind of pattern, almost like a lattice work. It's very noticeably carbon. That enables them to save weight and redistribute it elsewhere. And I just think it adds to the look of the golf club. So let's hit another one. I love the feel of that. That's absolutely fantastic. Great ball flight as well. And you can see their numbers are very, very similar. Slightly longer carry, 291, but again, rolling out to over 300. Aero chip technology is also present. Again, noticeable. We see it on the top here, and we also see it just below the face on the sole. That's improving aerodynamics in the golf swing. So effectively what Cobra says, that's more speed for free, because without putting any more effort in, you can generate a little bit more ball speed. Fantastic. Down on the sole, two weights. We've got a 12 gram here and a 2 gram here. They can be changed around. So when the 12 gram is at the back, you're going to get a little bit of a different ball flight. You're going to get higher spin. When you move that towards the inside, it's going to be a slightly more draw bias driver. Also, we have the adjustable loft. I've got this currently set at 10.5. If you need to change it, dead simple. You just take the wrench, change that loft. The smart pad on the bottom is going to ensure that the club face still sits pretty square. Again, really, really nice little touch from Cobra. The last thing would be the connector technology in the grip. So Cobra have done this before with their drivers. But effectively what it is there's some technology that sits in the grip. Don't even notice it. It just sits there without you really having to do anything. And it tracks your drives as you play. You can then, when you've finished your round, you can look at that data. It's going to tell you where you hit the driver, how far it went. It's going to give you some great information, which you can then take to your next round of golf, make some better decisions, and it's ultimately going to help you with your course management. So as you can see, a lot of technology in this golf club. To me, I think the first thing I'm going to notice, or you will notice, is just how good it looks. And to me, that's a big part of buying a golf club. Yes, we want the performance, but we like it to look good as well. And I think this is going to tick all of those boxes for you. So if you're after a great looking driver, which performs well, gives you some good technology, and also tracks your drives when you play, this is definitely worth a test from Cobra. It's the King F8.